Okay. I'm going to go ahead and go with Rag. He's one of my favorite heroes, especially with Quillbor in the queue. Rat King's really strong early on. Nazdamaru is very consistent. And Jandis, she can be really good. She's like, this is a very powerful pool right here. But I like Rag. Rag's really good if beasts and mechs are also in the pool. Because people like to play a lot of tokens. And I can't think of that other hero, but the one that gives us minions death rattle to make plus one or 1/1 elementals. See if we're playing against no, we are not.
What's your strategy this time, partner?
Okay, so what I'm going to do here is freeze. We're going to level next turn. And then the turn after, we're going to buy that and sell to buy that and play the blood gem on that. That's the plan.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
It's good to be thinking steps ahead. Almost forgot to buy. I do that quite a bit. So instead of buying that, I think we're gonna go ahead and buy this instead. But we're still gonna buy this and then sell it. We're probably gonna lose this round. Yeah, he didn't level. That's a really strong hero early on. No big deal. Hopefully we kill at least one thing so we can get the trigger.
You're doing great out there.
Pretty good start so far. I wouldn't mind picking up some mummy bots. They are very good once we get our buddy going. Micro mummy, not micro bot, sorry. But once we get into Tavern 3, that's when I'm going to start hopefully shifting over to Quillbor, because the Banner Boar is just going to start going crazy. Okay.
Hey, watch out! Hey, watch out!
Bacon. I'm bacon here.
I don't think we're gonna sell those yet. We're not. Actually, yes, we are. Kind of want that. No, I don't. Okay, that's fair. I don't know if that was the right call or not. Probably not. Loosen our divine shields before combat even start. That was rough. But this hero feeds into Rag pretty well.
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
The odds are in my favor.
Okay, now is when I would like to start shifting into Quillbor. I would have liked to have gotten a Quillbor in that round. Would have liked to either got the Prophet, Road Boar, or the Tough Tusk. Prophet of the Boar is really good to get early on, as it helps produce your blood gems quick. So you're getting one pretty much every turn that you buy something. It's usually one of the first Quillbor I do sell, especially because it's not technically a Quillbor. But the Tough Tusk, growing that early is nice because Divine Shield minions late game are really good.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Especially if you don't have to keep feeding it. Okay, that was extremely unfortunate. But we managed to tie. Nice. I thought we were gonna just straight up lose that.
Welcome back. How's it going out there?
Oh, that's tempting. I'm gonna take it.
Better hire a recruit while you can.
Oh, that's rough. I don't necessarily know if that's the right play, but at the same time, I wanted to get some minions on the board. And that's another down thing about Rag. If you don't get your hero power early, not necessarily early, but if you don't get your hero power on time, he can fall behind. He does play catch up very well, but I'd rather not play catch up. Makes things a lot harder that way. Another minion that I like to target with Rag is Gold Grabber, along with Mithrax the Unraveler if we decide to go Menagerie. So we should get a hero power next turn. Unless somebody sells all their stuff and drops, which I don't think's gonna happen.
Really raging out there.
So we could level here. But I don't think there's anything on 4 that I really want for this build. It's too late for the Prophet, I think. Okay, so one nice thing about Lucifron is we get extra bananas. Every time he uses his power, we get two bananas because end of turn trigger. So there's nothing I really want to invest our bananas into here, because I think eventually we are going to get rid of these two. So I'm going to go ahead and just give our banana to our buddy, because he's never going away. And we're going to need all the stats we can get to stay alive. Gem Splitter wouldn't be terrible to take here, to sell for that. But I think we can do better. Yeah, we can do better. So now he's gonna trigger twice.
You can turn this around. Have a good battle, friend.
Ooh, this is gonna be rough. Hero power, thank you. I was really hoping to kill him, but still, only taking six there. It's not terrible. Rag definitely needs some traction to get going.
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
Okay, now basically we're looking for any cool board we can get. That's not ideal, but I'll take it. Once again, not ideal, but I'll take it.
You're down a minion and up a goal.
That's perfect. So we're gonna go ahead and snag him.
Cruising for bruising. Tear this place apart.
That could be potentially worth it, because I could sell and then sell to get him start to buffed. No, I don't think it's worth it.
Looks like you can get a triple.
I will take the triple though. Once again, oh crap, I need to, almost messed up there. Forgot we had our hero power active.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you. Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
Oh, even Bob's lines trigger an additional time. That's nice. I never caught that before. No. See on Tavern 1 still? No. We did take out this buddy, which would have been 4 damage extra. Can't afford to lose too many more, that's for sure. And then we're playing against first place, lovely. Okay, so like I said, I'm going to take this gold here. And see if we can get a good 5. Not particularly, but it's better than nothing. I'm gonna go ahead and sell this.
And I'll catch you next.
Now we might keep this and eventually taunt it up and then move it over. And we're gonna keep him, so I'm gonna put a lot of stats into him this turn. Now the reason why I was kind of holding them a little bit is I was hoping to get the taunt Quillabor that grows, dynamic duo. Works really well with all this. You get its stats like crazy. I do like our chances here, though. Good one. One good thing about this Quillabor build is because it's so late game heavy, you deal a lot of damage when you do it. Okay, I'm taking Gold Grubber. I'm taking him for sure.
A good tactical choice. Better hire a recruit while you can.
Okay, I am going to keep him up for now. We're not going to play our Gold Grubber yet. But I do want that. Hopefully we can win this round, or at least survive. So we're going to get our golden buddy, probably not this round, but next round. And then that's going to be another golden. Hopefully we can get the Annoyo module to slap on this, and we can move him over, and that can be our taunt minion.
Have a good battle, friend.
I probably should have moved one of those over to start buffing, but I like having our buddy get some early game buffs. I don't know why his buddy is way over there. That's weird. Oh, and we lost our poisonous. Okay. Okay, so we survived. But we definitely cannot lose again. We're not first out. That's always a plus.
Rough battle. Pick yourself back up and turn it around.
Light Fang. Oh, why did I not grab Light Fang? I got excited. Maybe we can get another Light Fang here.
That's what I would have picked. Losing. Better hire a recruit while you can.
I hate wasting two gold there, but there's nothing. I guess we could have sold that for that Gold Grubber. Yeah, that probably would have been the right play. But having a beast with this is good. It's not the beast I want, think we're going to win this one regardless. We just got a lot of stats, and there's our golden buddy. Yeah, this could be the comeback that we needed. Unfortunately, this didn't get hit. But it is what it is.
You're good at this.
Okay, so let's take that. And before we play him, or our golden buddy, let's see if we can find that Annoyo module.
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
And there it is. Oh, that's rough. I don't think we can. Yeah, so let's get rid of that.
I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
Let's get rid of that. Just gonna go ahead and buff our Divine Shield minion. When in doubt, that essentially doubles the buffs. So hopefully this gets more of the buffs than that. Yeah, this was an easy one. It's one more person eliminated. These gold grabbers are just going to scale like crazy. I'm tempted to not even golden that, but obviously I will. If I get the opportunity. And some turns with this hero is going to feel bad, just like that, where you're literally just refreshing over and over and over trying to golden one of your minions out. But I definitely want to pick up a golden gold grabber here. That way we can potentially get, I can never remember the name of him, the Charlaga, the quill boar that just gives all my minions blood gems, because we definitely want to keep him, because we're buffing him by 4-6 every turn. Oh, I probably should have swapped him over back here, because these gold grubbers are going to pass him pretty quick.
Keep up the momentum, friend. You're doing great out there.
Yeah, just look at all that scaling. That's insane. As long as things go our way right here, we should didn't win, but we didn't lose. It's the best thing about Rag is he's constantly scaling.
Rough battle. Pick yourself back.
Fighting Bigglesworth again. We took him out pretty easily last time, so I'm gonna level here.
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
Can it really find nothing? I really would have liked another Quill Boar to keep right here, because we're just missing out on trigger after trigger after trigger. I really wish this just gave a blood gem to adjacent minions, not adjacent Quill Boar. But I think that'd be a little too strong. But I think Quill Boar kind of need a buff, because really about the only hero that can play Quill Boar effectively, I think, is Rag. I don't even think the Quill Boar hero himself does very well with Quill Boar.
You're doing great out there. You're doing great out there.
And I guess Rag, we're not really playing Quill Boar, we're playing Menagerie. I want you. He definitely should have had that coming after his Terragrossa. Yeah, our little pup bot just killed the majority of his board right there.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
So that's tempting. I think Light Fang's just better. Half tempted to move Lucifron up so he can start scaling. These are big enough, I think. And I do want to get rid of him as soon as we get Chalarga. So we'll see. Ooh, we could lose right here. According to my deck tracker, we only had a 26% chance of winning that. There's our golden gold barber. Let's go.
A good tactical choice.
Yes, please. So we got a Quill Boar, we got a pirate, and we got a mech. I don't think. Okay, people, this is crazy. But
who knows what secrets we must have. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
just can't keep up with our scaling. Now, something I would... Yeah, I don't even know if an unstable ghoul here would be worth it.
Your minions really pulled their weight.
Try it, though. Go ahead and give our poisonous Wind Fury Divine Shield. It's crazy we're getting more bananas a turn than him every time he uses his power. I would have liked to gold in that light thing, but no, what am I doing? I did not want to do that. I'm not thinking straight.
Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out. Let's see if you can stay on top. Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out.
That was unfortunate. Yep. So we didn't get the win. I don't think my placement of the unstable ghoul really mattered. I'm in solid second place. I would have loved first place, but I think we can get. But until next time, have fun.